to another video. So today, Mario Stella Things is back from SMG4, and I missed it because I had other things. And today we're gonna be checking out the first Mario Does Things of 2023. It's called Mario Bakes a Cake. Normally, the name or way the title's saying it, it's more fitting as if it was a Saturday video for them. So why on a Wednesday? That's weird. Before we get started, the original link of the video is in the description below, along with his channel. So let's get baking!
This is so nice!
Hello and welcome. Today a Dumb Fat Italian will be showing you how to make the finest cuisine.
What?
This is the Dumb Fat Italian in question.
Where am I?
Excellent. Now we can begin.
Who said that? Are you a ghost?
I'm the narrator, you idiot. I'm not a
piece of the walls.
He's in the goddamn wall!
Since it's the start of the new year, we'll be making a New Year's trip.
What? So this is gonna be a thing from now on?
No, we're not making spaghetti.
Wow.
We'll be making a cake.
Oh, that guy's attention.
Before anything else, we will need a recipe. Do you have one?
Yes, I do.
This actually looks really good.
Oh wait, it's how to basic. Apparently that's not allowed.
Give me a real recipe, you idiot.
Then check this out.
Do me a favor and actually try for once.
Nope.
Or should I get one of your friends to cook instead?
Don't grab Maggie. Oh.
Now we get out of here.
Relax, he's not dead.
It's time to get out the ingredients. We will need eggs, sugar, flour,
hamburger.
No.
Baking powder, barbecue sauce, vanilla extract.
Bird.
Milk.
Goddamn baguette.
Stop interrupting, fat ass. Fine. Pick out the rest of the ingredients yourself.
Fine, I will.
No. Yep.
Great. He shut up. Let's move on. Before you begin your cooking adventure, you need to start off with preparations. First off, we're gonna need some cooking utensils. You're going to need a mixing bowl, measuring cups, a mixing spoon.
No touchy.
For a baking tray and a gun.
Mamma mia.
Gun?
Next step, don't forget to clean your hands before cooking. Next, line the tray with baking paper. Unfortunately, children can't operate the oven. Time to call in our safety fireman to turn on the stove. Congratulations, preparations are complete. Let's see that smile.
Wow.
We will make the
this bottom. Narrator's.
We will need two eggs. Two half a cup of butter. One cup of milk.
You
4 cups of flour.
Not that flour!
No, stop. That will be inedible. You now have salmonella. Dumbass. Next step, pour your batter into a baking tin. Make sure it's evenly spread.
Okie dokie!
Ooh.
Ta-da. Oh boy, I can't wait to contract Ebola. Now we'll need our safety fireman Pyro to handle putting the cake in the oven.
Stop! Stop mocking me!
You can't do it. There you go.
Just don't forget to pull it out when it's ready.
Yeah, you're gonna forget.
Next, we will make the cake's frosting. For this, we will need ice and sugar, butter, and milk.
Really, Mario? Oh.
Now, mix your ingredients carefully.
Nice one.
You might screw this part up like the last million times. Good job. Now you know how your parents felt when you were born.
Oh.
Jesus.
Better not do what I think you're about.
No, he's gonna do it.
Don't touch the knives. We'll handle them when I get back.
Yeah, he's gonna touch them.
Okay, Mario, I finished puking and I. Mario, dumbass. Since you're going with that gross spaghetti frosting, chop up these tomatoes and make some pasta sauce.
Really, you had to go that over dramatic? It ain't Fruit Ninja, you know?
All right, now it's time to decorate the cake.
Oh yeah! I appear to have burst into flames. Oh no!
There you go.
Master of the kitchen.
That's my impression of an idiot. What do you think?
Look at the meat I saw. That is my impression of you.
Ooh.
Too late to go back. Let's add the frosting and some decoration.
La la la. La 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 la.
All right. Let's see how badly you messed this up.
Oh boy.
It's time for the moment you've been waiting for.
Oh, okay.
I don't know what this is, but it's kind of hot.
I'm not touching that. Thankfully, our victim, I mean, special guest, Tari.
What? No! Wow. Here we go.
Sorry.
I'm the superstar.
Oh, he ate the whole damn thing.
Oh.
Sorry. Here we go. Well, I think she'll come back.
That's so
Yes. Well, that became a thing, I guess. So, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.